Let me tell you this story.
In my own life, I challenge myself every day to see what I can do personally to be an example to everyone else.
That builds a bond and a relationship with people when they know that you actually care enough to listen and help them with whatever concern it is.
The extra mile to us is an expectation, a wow factor for the customer that will just go beyond what they're expecting on a day-to-day occurrence.
I think it was primarily the experience. I had owned other luxury model cars, and the convenience, the brand in terms of its reliability, and the expertise of the different personnel that are here.
I'm working 24 hours a day just to make sure that everyone here, you know, has the quality of life that they want.
Lexus will treat each customer as we would a guest in our home.
All of us really care about the job that we do. We really enjoy and are passionate about the vehicles that we work on. There isn't a single person here that does not live and breathe Lexus. So all of us do our absolute best to ensure that all the parts that we remove and put back on the vehicle are in the exact same condition that they were when we put them back on, if not cleaner.
Anyone has a choice of where they want to buy a car, but when you see a customer come in and they're handled properly from the minute they're greeted until they take delivery of a car, it really means something to us here at Chatham Parkway Lexus.
What we do is we take youngsters and we try to do the best we can in having those youngsters become contributing citizens to our community. Recently, we celebrated 100 years of being a boys and girls club. Chatham Parkway Lexus provided us the opportunity to use their showroom as the place for that event.
Well, first of all, the car, the vehicle itself is wonderful. Chatham Parkway, they do go the extra mile.
The average, the standard that might exist, and just ensuring that your customer is fully satisfied with what they've received when they've been here.
When you see other people go the extra mile, it makes you want to go the extra mile.
And it's a good thing to just show people love. When people feel that they are loved, they're wanted, and they're respected, they will show you that same respect.
Think the long term, not just the moment. Going the extra mile ensures that the person will be there for you when you need them.
Just love one another, be kind. Just love one another, and I mean for life. Don't be one way one day and another way the next day. Just love one another, and if that's truly genuine and from your heart, you'll feel it, they'll feel it, and people will see it. Just love one another.